Now to our crime of the week. Investigators looking into a case of stolen credit cards. NBC4's Mike Jackson explains how those cards were taken and how you can help solve the case.
Does this man look familiar to you? Investigators say he used a stolen credit card to make thousands of dollars of purchases. The card was stolen from a car parked in New Albany High School Sunday, May 20th at about 8:45 in the morning.
The side passenger window was smashed in and a purse was taken. And within about 15 minutes of that purse being taken, the credit card was used at two local Kroger stores to purchase about $6,000 worth of Visa gift cards.
It's believed this same suspect is responsible for three vehicle break-ins at Rocky Fork Metro Park, just a few miles away from New Albany High School.
And so it's a similar motive where they're smashing and grabbing the purses, taking the credit cards, going to Kroger's, purchasing Visa gift cards. Which, you know, after that to use is virtually untraceable. So they're what, $15,000 to the good now, right, on Visa gift cards.
Right. If your tip leads to an arrest, a cash reward is all yours. Phone calls are never recorded, and Crime Stoppers never uses caller ID. You don't have to give your name to collect the reward. 614-461-TIPS, 24 hours a day. Or you can use the free P3 app. Local for you. Mike Jackson, NBC4.